From Key West, Florida. He's 26 years of age, influenced by the Beatles, Paul Simon, Van Morrison, among others. He did the coolest version of Al Green's Let's Stay Together to get into the final. And I wish he was doing it again, but here to do probably the most unique version of this song you've ever heard. I'm going to tell you what the song is. Don't make any decisions till you hear how good this boy can be. Here to do Michael Jackson's Billie Jean is contestant number 7. Please welcome Jeff Clark, everybody. Put your hands together for Jeff Clark.
She told me her name was Billie Jean, as she caused a scene that never had turned with eyes that dreamed of being that one who would dance on the floor in a room. And people always told me, be careful what you do, don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. Mother always told me, be careful what you do, be careful what you say, 'cause a lie becomes the truth. Yeah, Billie Jean is not my lover, she's just a girl, says that I am the one, and I can't, yeah, not myself. She said I am the one, that kid is not myself. The law was on her side, but who can stand when she's in demand? Her schemes and her plans, 'cause you dance on the floor in a round. So take my strong advice, just remember to always think twice. Don't think twice, don't think twice. She told my baby we'd dance till 3. Then she looked at me, she showed a photo. My baby cried, his eyes were like mine. Oh no, oh yeah, 'cause we dance on the floor in a round. And people's always told me, be careful what you do, don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. She came and stood right by me, did the smell of sweet perfume. This happened much too soon. She came out in the room, hey. Billie Jean is not my lover, she's just a girl since the
baby making music. All right, the young man's talented, clearly. Jesse, what'd you think of Mr. Jeff Clark?
I thought that was hot. That was really hot. You came up with a guitar and I was like, I didn't know how it was gonna work together, but then you know, that was cool. That was so cool. I love it.
Mike Harrison.
2 for 2, I loved it. Great, unbelievable. Didn't know what it was gonna sound like, but did a great job with it.
Very nice. Justin, last year's superstar, what do you think of Jeff Clark?
I am impressed. That's all I can say. I think you did an excellent, excellent job.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, the kid is not a son, but he's Jeff Clark number 7.
Yeah!